Hey, Mom, where the hell's dinner? I'm starving.
Oh, man. Can you imagine the disaster she's going to walk out here with? She has no idea how hard it is to cook.
Yeah, I bet she comes out with just like a poop on a plate, right?
Poop on a plate would be good because at least there'd be traces of my food still in there.
Oh, snap, snap, snap.
Hey, guys, give her a chance, all right?
Here it is, gang. Seared ahi tostadas, grilled asparagus, couscous, and for dessert, molten chocolate lava cake.
Wait a minute. Meg, when did you find the time to do all this?
I had all day to do this.
Oh my God, this is delicious.
What do you mean all day? What about all the housework?
I did it in like an hour. I don't understand why you're such a freaking martyr all the time. It's a house. It's a finite area. I'm not cleaning a town.
Hey, family. I'm home. Ooh, that smells fantastic.
Hey, buddy. How was your first day in a real world?
It was actually really great. And Angela even told me I might get a raise for doing such a good job.
Wow. Guys, you hear that? A raise. Interesting. Seems like the kids are doing pretty well at this grown-up thing, huh? I would suggest that you suck that.